Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello. Like it's in working order. Looks like it's in working order. Hey.
What you got for me?
Hey, Piper.
You hungry? These always keep me going.
Your thoughts?
Can't remember the last time I saw the sunrise. Even this place can look pretty.
That's all for now.
Okay.
Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
Now you've been through a rough time, man. The worst.
Made it another just, day in the Commonwealth.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own. Always. Nice job with those defenses.
I wouldn't be very good company.
I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
I'd like to trade some items.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver. Coca-Cola's the only thing I can drink that wakes me up. Otherwise, it's all hazy.
Thank you. Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Just like that. Are you hiding? I think someone was using this as a trash can.
Got it. No way I could pick this.
Shoot. Sure, take a peek. Things I'll do for a headline.
Better. Damn. Blue company!
One piece. Something if you need me to.
Hey.
Point the way. Take a look.
Heads up.
Just let me know. Help yourself.
Thank you. Heads up.
What can I do? Probably have something you can use.
So loud.
What?
Hey, something's out there.
Here's trouble.
I wish it hadn't come to that.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Thank you.
hadn't come to that. Lost him.
Back one more, huh?
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast. Huh?
Move!
Who's that? I see you! I can carry something if you need me to.
You gotta hack that terminal.
In shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small-time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players.
There we go.
This place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout. Thank you.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so
Nick,
fucking long?
Let's keep moving. We'll hey, talk Dino, once we're out.
Quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
A sweat.
Not that it's an option. Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
Too bad for whoever cleans up the floor.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Huh? Lights out!
You walk away from.
What is all this?
Come on. Who's there?
Yes.
Which one of you mugs said you saw something? Oh, no one? Christ.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Huh?
Something before you cripple yourself.
Psst.
Shoot. Sure. Take a peek.
one way to get that coolant pumping.
Time for you to take the fall!
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Disappearing act ain't fooling me.
Normal for other journalists.
Don't think I can pick this.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the... Side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk.
You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
Get out of here, fast.
One. Two. Three.